guys, welcome back to another episode of Amnesia. I'm so happy that you're back. Please leave a like and subscribe and let's jump straight into the video.
Before attempting to mend the wall, there might still be a chance for you to save me. Please, my faith is in your hands.
But which ingredients does he need? He has no right to refuse it. We also got everything in that direction. Just going to check. Just in case. Kidding me? I come out of the door and there's standing two of them right there. What do you expect me to do? I can't even close the door. How ridiculous is this? What the fucking bullshit is that? That's what it's meant to have.
Worried. Quite frankly, I'm not sure what to do with you.
I hold no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink from the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption. How you would face the Orb's shadow and save our work, and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
Then how am I supposed to use it? Jesus Christ, I'm getting pissed off from this game, dude. It's not telling you anything to do. Bye, chair. So now what? I got this bar, but I can't even climb out. There's like nothing I can do. literally just nothing. Is that supposed to help me somehow, or? Well, I'm just supposed to see that, or? As well. Oh no, look at this little pee pee. So, no views to this guy. How am I getting that key out of the pipe? Dude, that page gave me a heart attack.
18th of August, 1839. To Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmerman, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. We took the coach and went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmerman down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
Still don't 100% understand the story, to be honest. That's so... Oh great, I'm glitched. Are you kidding me? Like, are you actually kidding me? Look at this. I'm just glitched inside the wall. Hardcore, parkour. Jesus Christ, how the fuck did I get back in?
Time is running short.
What do you want from me? Do I need to cut up that guy? What do you want from me?
What are you doing? Time is running short.
Yeah, but what do you want?
Don't get ahead of yourself. First, we need the...
Make this stop. This way, I'm guessing. just back to square one. Well, I was like quite some time ago, but the game didn't allow me to go here. I guess they needed to spawn some monsters in. Check to the right. Still don't really know where I need to purify it. Dude, fuck off, man. It's so ridiculous. That was a deal before.
What is-
Like, why is this game giving a zero fucking hints? this, but once again, I don't have tools for that. Not as far as I can see. Look at this fucking bullshit, I'm not even touching it, I'm already gonna hit. This is so stupid. You're just losing an hour of running back and forth just because you have no clue what you need to do. Because this game gives no hints whatsoever. It's so stupid. Tell me what the fuck I need to do and where to find it, but no. You're just doing nothing.
You're a good boy, Dad. And I appreciate you.
Fuck you.
Come. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
I guess I'm going to look it up once again, because this game is fucking ass. Think of that.
No time for sitting around.
Oh, that's... Can I still get to that? It's in here, I think. I don't think I can.
Time is running short.
How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Can I go around? Shut the fuck up, dudes. How do I get back there? So I know where it is, but I think that room is closed with me. Back there. But it can't be. It simply can't be the case. Because I need to free him, I don't even have a choice. Look at this fucking bullshit, dude. It's not in here.
What are you doing? Time is running short.
I swear to you, if there's anything I can do wrong with this thing, I will do it just to shut him the fuck up. Dude, how is that not aggravating? It can't be this way, it just can't be. Am I stuck? It just can't be. Anymore. It would be ridiculous. Can I put the meat on here? So it's this room. I swear that guy goes in a totally different room. Purify this. So it still isn't purified. This is doing. Then the bone just in there. Can I crush it somehow?
Feed me the
top,
and then use the saw to remove my head.
Why does my skin quickly, come off. Black?
With the
with
head.
Pleasure. With pleasure. Honestly not sure what I need this for. I'm guessing for the electricity thing, but no clue to be honest.
Crush his skull!
Even serves it!
just twice in a fucking row. I can do nothing about it. Then I'm going to look it up once again. Going to tell me like now I can just go through there. For this fucking bullshit. There are simply no words for this. Like, he's just blocking my way and yet I can't pass him. He just turns around and hits me. I'm just one shot. Sure, why not? Fuck off. I'd rather die than having to wait for him to pass. It's even worse. Never grabs it. Actually, it never does it. I do think like I have to do that. Yeah,
never see it coming.
August 18th, Alexander.
Fucking shit again. The war chamber. Will this be the end? Last room? Not sure. I think it is.
I was wondering if you were going to show up. I see Agrippa convinced you to run some errands. Tell me. Is everything nice and clear now? Am I the villain? Good and evil. Such comforting concepts, but hardly applicable. Are you so blind that you see no good in me or evil in Agrippa?
I've killed you so far. Now, if that portal will open, I can throw Agrippa in there.
It was my greatest triumph, and I never looked back.
Well, what about Agrippa? What?
You think I was afraid fleeing Brandenburg?
Are you kidding me?
Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory, hellfire, made to wash away my sins.
I can't even walk, I'm stuck.
There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.
Did you though? I feel bad. Where did you have to save him? I couldn't even place him. What? Okay. Okay, I guess that's the end. That's bijna weird. Who is Ike? Alright, that's it guys. It was fun playing this game again, even though at the end it was really, really aggravating me. Yeah, it's a classic game of course, most people know it. It's a game almost all old school players gamers have played. Thank you anyway for watching. I hope you still enjoyed the game, even though my raging. But please leave a like, subscribe, I would really, really appreciate it, because I like doing this, I like playing games. And like, I like to give you guys something to watch as well. Because you can't buy every game, even I don't do that too. But anyway, please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next playthrough. Thank you so much for watching guys, goodbye.